How to turn Proxy on and off on Android. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily turn off or turn on Proxy on your Android device. The very first thing you have to do is open up your settings menu. And from here, you just want to head over to your connections. Once you land on your connections tab, you have to make sure that you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. So just tap on Wi-Fi. And once you are connected to a network, tap on its network settings by tapping on the gear icon or just the Wi-Fi name depending on the device you have. And once you get here, you can tap on this view more option to see more options here, and you'll find the proxy option right here. So right now it is turned off, but if you want to manually turn it on, you could do that. Example, you could enter your proxy's host name, your proxy's port, and then bypass proxy 4, you could enter that as well. Or if you want to auto-config the proxy, you could just enter that as well. And to turn it off, you can set this to none, and now you are good to go. And that's how you easily turn proxy on and off on Android. If you found the tutorial helpful, don't forget to leave a thumbs up down below and subscribe to our channel. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.